You don't get away that easily.
Good God, William. What have you done?
So you made this monster.
We made the G-Virus, but we never intended this.
Spin it any way you want. You're still responsible.
Feels worse, believe me.
Talk about what you said. I know how much I believe.
Just tell me he'll destroy that G sample.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
You trust that bitch?
What's that supposed to mean?
She's not FBI. She's a mercenary. She's gonna sell it. G-Virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
That's bullshit.
I hope you're right. But if the G-Virus... gets into the wrong hands.
Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level.
I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
No, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
We verify the G-sample and we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. She claims you're not FBI.
Oh, Leon. Why couldn't you just hand over the sample?
As I realized, as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was? I was just some pawn to you?
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
And you shoot. But I don't think you can.
Yourself, Leon.
No!
Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. 9 minutes until detonation.
Who's that? Claire!
Leon? You're down here too!
Yeah, but the whole place is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out. We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Forget about me. Just get out of here. Damn it.
Thank you. this thing.
I actually miss her.
Leon?
Hey. We made it.
Just like I said we would.